How to make dotted letters Microsoft Word. In this video, I am going to show you how to make dotted letters in Microsoft Word. For this purpose, we are going to use a special font. This font is known as KG Primary Dots Line Font. And one thing to make clear is that it is only for personal use. I have downloaded this font from Teachers Pay Teachers. This is site teacherspayteacher.com. I will give the link in the description of the video. You can see and download yourself. This is the font, KG Primary Dot Line Font Personal Use. You can always purchase a license. The license link is here. I have already purchased the license for it. Commercial uses. This is only at the moment $4. I have purchased for $5. Now it is Feb sale, 25% off using promo code TikTok, and it will be only for $4. Anyways, you can always use this free font for personal use. Just download it from Teachers Pay Teachers. The link is already given in description. This is the font here. Extract here. Right click and install. Just I have already installed this font. It has four types of fonts: KG Primary Dots, KG Primary Dot Line, KG Primary Dots Lined Alt, and KG Primary Dots Lined No Space. So let's check this out. For this, make font a bit bigger. From here, KG Primary Dots. Let's type dots CDF. It is dots dotted and line font. Or there are four types of actually. This is KG Primary Dots only. It will type like this. See, let's make this a little bigger. A B C D E F G H I, so on. Or you can change the font to lined. Just select KG Primary Dots, KG Primary Dots Lined, Dots and Lined. This is, it will show only two lines, the middle line, or you can switch to KG Primary No Space. A, make this just a little bigger. A B C D E F E F. I press a space. If I don't press space, then it will be like this one. And KG Primary Dots Lined Alt. Kgbrand lines, kgbrandlines.alt. This is actually alt with two lines. And if you need three lines, then you should use kg primary. Dots lined like this. It is not giving any space in terms of line breaks. There are no line breaks in kg primary dots lined. However, in kg primary dots line no space, there would be spacing between individual letters. This is kg primary dot line no space. Or if you want to draw, simply want to draw a line, then you should press shift from keyboard and backslash. It will draw simply three lines. Or if you need to create a line page like this, just select font type from here, kg primary dots lines no space, then press shift, hold shift and keep pressing backslash. Backslash is usually located above the enter space, enter key. I'm pressing, holding shift and pressing backslash. And it is creating line page. So in this way you can create dots dot letters in MS Word. Like if you need to make some teaching material, then you can download this font kg primary dots for free from teacherspayteacher.com. I will give the link in the description. Or if you want to use it for commercial purposes, you can always purchase a license. I am not an affiliate of this site. I am not having any earning any commissions from this. I was just sharing this because I personally love this font and I think it will be very helpful for you as well. If you like the video, then please share this video, leave a comment, like this video. If you like the video, then please share this, like this, and comment on it. Thanks for watching.